We know that sometime around 6:50 p.m. on the 19th of February, a 35-year-old farmer stated that he went home and found Ryan Sutherland, his cousin, taking a turtle shell from his property without his permission. Mr. Bull also reported that he asked Mr. Sutherland to just leave his property, and this is when an argument ensued between him and Mr. Sutherland, where he was chopped. And he was treated and released from the Kahushna Memorial since, and Mr. Sutherland is detained pending charges.